Hi, I'm Joe, and on May 3rd, I posted on Facebook that I was going to be doing a series of videos based on my movie reviews. And in case you missed it, here's what the average consumer thought of the summer movies.
Like the legend of the Phoenix, huh. All ends with beginnings. What keeps the planet spinning? The force from the beginning. Present has no ribbon. Your gift keeps on giving. What is this I'm feeling? If you wanna leave, I'm with it.
We've come too far. I thought Iron Man 3 was a good original story for Iron Man. I gave it a recommend. Star Trek Into Darkness I thought was a good action-filled sci-fi war movie. Kinda would have liked more emphasis on the dangers of exploring, but I still gave it a recommend. The Great Gatsby was a little long, but an accurate depiction of the story. I gave it a recommend, old sport. The Hangover 3 I thought was not as hilarious or as funny as the first one, or even the second one. However, it was chuckle-worthy. I gave it an F. Man of Steel. I thought it was a bad depiction of Superman, but the story was told really well. I gave it an F. This is the End, I thought was very funny, but not as funny as some of the other movies it might be compared to. I gave it an F. Agent No Dice here. And I thought The Heat was cliche-filled, but still felt original and funny. I gave it a recommend. Monsters University, I felt, was a good, well-told story. It wasn't as good as most Pixar movies, but better than most kid movies. I gave it a recommend. The Lone Ranger, I thought, was good, but felt really long and drawn out. I gave it a recommend. Grown Ups 2, I felt, was filled with bad, stupid, dumb jokes. I gave it a not recommend. Even though Pacific Rim was a Frankenstein's monster of summer movies, it still felt fun and original. I gave it a recommend. With The Wolverine, I felt like the action was well woven into the story. The character Wolverine was given a good challenge. However, the movie kind of had a goofy ending, but I still gave it a recommend. With We Are the Millers, I felt that Jason Sudeikis was awesome. The chemistry with the ensemble was decent. However, some of the jokes were predictable, and the first 20 minutes were a horrible setup to the movie. I gave the movie an eh. And finally, with Kick-Ass 2, I felt it was a good sequel, a little dark, without it being depressing. And I gave it a recommend. Okay. And those are all my summer movie reviews. I am done. Finito. The end. All done. I want to thank everybody for watching. I hope you had fun watching them as much as I had doing them. And hopefully, maybe, there might be more. We'll see. Hope you had a nice summer. Oh, at World's End. Witty, clever, weird. I give it a recommend. All right, now I'm done. Bye.